shit! It's them again!
Damn it! Still some here.
I can see that. You think there's more of them?
I'll check the house. You keep watch out here. Today.
Where are you creeps hiding? Come out where I can shoot you!
Oh, I'm gonna be real happy to shut you up.
I knew you'd come soon enough. You are something of a coward, like you. The bounty hunters, the freedmen, the carpetbaggers, the army of criminals who stole our land and our government. I survived them all. Our fight we'll live on.
Jesus.
How's it looking up there?
Well, I think that's a lot. Didn't even have to shoot the last one.
Good. Come help me with this, will you? You coming? Here. Give me a hand moving these bodies. Don't want the others walking into this. Follow me. All right, this way. We'll dump the bodies in the swamp over there.
I can deal with the rest of the bodies. You go meet up with the caravan. Guide them in. Welcome home, all of you. to my humble abode. We got fine living. Ignore the corpses and the alligators. It's paradise.
I love it. Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, would you two kindly work your magic? Arthur, take a ride with me.
Sure.
Come on.
George?
Yes?
Could I have a word with you?
Not now. Come on, Arthur. Can you believe that, girl? All I've got going on, and she wants to talk.
Everything okay with you two?
I got far more important things to worry about right now than Molly O'Shea.
So, where are we going?
To take a look at this eighth wonder of the civilized world, Saint-Denis, I keep hearing about. According to the map, the road up this way should lead us right in there.
All right. I guess this day ain't over yet.
Not quite. Good work back there, Arthur. Everything went okay?
Few loose ends. Nothing major.
And John?
About what you'd expect. He's taking it hard.
We are going to get that boy back, whatever it takes. I need you to start asking around in the city for Bronte. Subtly, of course. Public places, maybe start with the saloons. Anyone who can put us in contact with him.
Of course. What about the Pinkertons?
I'm fairly sure nobody followed us. We moved out fast. We should be safe for a few days here.
And then?
I think we need to move a little further. Put some ocean between us and all of this. The mess with those two families, losing Sean. I see things differently now. For a long time, I truly believed a paradise lay somewhere in the West for us. But I just don't know anymore.
So we're leaving the country now?
Maybe. I'm still thinking about it. Whatever we do, we'll need more money. In any case, we have more pressing matters to attend to first. Okay, there she is. A real city. The future.
Big cities. They're
always repellent.
Exactly.
I'll find you in there. Go see what you can figure out.
Yes.
Wish whiskey grew on.
What do you think you're doing?
Think
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, my pockets are feeling light. About time we went on a tear. Ran across a path of the locals the other day. They won't forget the Driscoll name anytime soon.
You all right, boy? Hold up. Yep. Yeah. Yep. Okay then. Get in. Here. Yeah. Go. Hey, stop. Easy now. No, no, wait. Hey, wait, where are you going? No, no, stay here. Whoa, whoa, wait. No, no, wait. Hey, stop. Hey, come back. Whoa, whoa, wait. No, no, stay here. Hey, wait, where are you going? No, no, wait. Idiot. There we go. Yep. Now, come on. Hey, come back. Whoa, whoa.
Wait.
So up now. Oh, there. Yeah, this is easy now. It's okay. Let's try that again. Faster.
You okay?
Okay. Nice and easy. Stay calm. It's okay. Nice and easy.
Hey, whoa now.
You done good, girl. Shh, girl. Hey, have this, girl.
Won't take a minute, boy.